JetBlue Flight 1116 service to Austin is boarding all customers. All rows at gate 56C.
Attention travelers and employees, federal law requires wearing a mask at all times while at the airport. Refusal to wear a mask may result in removal and denial of re-entry. Violators may also be subject to further penalties under federal law. Please remember, face masks must cover an individual's mouth and nose. Learn more at flylax.com/travel-safely.
JetBlue Flight 1116 service to Austin is boarding all customers. All groups at gate 56C.
Los Angeles International Airport is proud to welcome and support our active duty military and their families. The Bob Hope USO, located at the historic Dean Building, is open during limited hours to provide a range of hospitality services. For more information on operating hours, capacity, and services, please visit www.bobhopeuso.org/Los Angeles International Airport. Thank you.
Aloha, if you are traveling with Hawaiian Airlines this morning and would like to do the State of Hawaii pre-screening, we ask that you please make your way over to Service Center 1 for pre-screening. Mahalo.
Thank you. probably won't wear a mini mask.
Oh, you could expect.
refrain from smoking while walking throughout the building.
Kevin Watts, Dana Van Leuven, and Dania Urucia, Josiah, Jason, and Bailey Tucker. Mahalo.
Thank you. Thank you. I 57. My name is Monica, and I'll be assisting your flight today. Federal law requires masks to be worn by all travelers 2 years of age and older at all times throughout the flight, including during boarding and deplaning, and in the airport. Any individual who fails to comply with this law may be subject to denied boarding, removal from the aircraft, and/or penalties under federal law. If conditions on board a flight necessitate, masks should be removed to accommodate the frequent wearing of oxygen masks. Additionally, JetBlue has prohibited the use of any masks that contain an exhaust, valve, or vent. Customers can continue to wear these kinds of masks containing vents or valves if a disposable mask or cloth is covering over it. This isn't just about protecting yourself, it's also about protecting those around you. Please, if you're in need of a disposable mask or if you have any questions, see me here at gate number 57.
I'm watching you do this stuff. That's why I'm just standing here.
Oh,
Spirit Airlines.
from Delta Spirit Flight 869. You are located in LAX Terminal 5. You may retrieve your luggage in Parasol 4, located in the first floor. Please check the bag tag and then before taking the bag off the parasol. Many bags look similar in shape, size, and color. Any oversized items such as car seats, strollers, booster seats, any sporting equipment comes down on the oversized belt behind Parasol 4. Thank you for flying with Spirit Airlines and welcome to Los Angeles.
Thank you.
Once again, if you're traveling out on a flight 2885 with service in Miami and you do not have a seat assignment on your boarding pass, please see me here at gate 57.